Hello, my dear students. Our lesson today about the oscillatory motion. Types of motion. Firstly, we have in our life two types of motion: transition motion and periodic motion. The periodic motion, that motion repeated regularly in equal period of time. Repeated in equal periods of time. We have two examples for periodic motion: oscillatory motion and the wave motion. Oscillatory motion, the oscillating body around its rest position, and repeated through equal interval of time. Wave motion we will discuss later. Firstly, we talk about the oscillatory motion. Oscillatory motion examples: clock, swing, spring, funk, frog, ensemble, pendulum. So we have here, all of us know the simple pendulum. Simple pendulum velocity is B, maximum at position A, lower wrist point A, our wrist position for the pendulum type, because the kinetic energy is a maximum, and at B the velocity is minimum at B point and C point. There are some concepts related to the oscillatory motion. Firstly, the amplitude, the maximum. What is the amplitude? It is the maximum displacement done by a oscillating body away from its original point, and its measuring unit is meter or centimeter. Second, the complete oscillation. It is movement made by the oscillating body when it passes in a single point. Single point in its path two successive times in the same direction. It is from A to B, and from B to C, the A again, and it is returned in the other direction from A to C, and finally from C to A. It is a complete. Here it is completed one oscillation. So periodic time and its measuring unit, second, it is time needed to cover of oscillating body to make one complete oscillation. But periodic time, it is time need to complete one oscillation. That means it is time in seconds over number of complete oscillation. Frequency is mean the complete oscillation made by oscillating body in 1 second. We calculate it by number of complete oscillation over the time in second. There are relationship between frequency and the periodic time, and it is inversely proportional between the frequency and the periodic time. In frequency, measuring unit is hertz. And we know that kilohertz equal 1 by 10 power 3 hertz. Megahertz equal 1 by 10 power 6 hertz. Gigahertz, it is 1 by 10 power 9 hertz. This is the oscillation body. In the second lesson, we will talk about the wave motion. Thank you very much.